I woke up my aunt. Well, they locked me in my room for 2 weeks. I had to drink my own urine.
Well, we've got Quidditch. It seems we have the best chance of winning the House Cup, so chin up, Harry.
Orphaned as an infant after
after a dark wizard violently murdered my parents. So I went to live with my abusive aunt and uncle. They made me live in a cupboard under some stairs, and they beat me and starved me. Well, I did get to watch Lost, but but I never even got to see the finale.
Is charming and it gives him character.
What? It's me, character.
Wait. So, Harry, have you talked to anyone about this?
Well, Counselor Professor Snape sometimes does this thing where he goes into my brain and forces me to relive my most traumatic. I don't know. He says it'll help eventually. So.
Say about this.
Yeah, doesn't this place have rules?
Oh yes, lots of rules. For example, students are not permitted in the Forbidden Forest. It's for detention. And in the one we're about when it is darkest and scary. I'm so good at rules, 10 points to double you.
You know what I mean? Like, it never really occurred to me. I went, I went to, like, I was 4 years old, thinking that I was black. You know what I mean? So then one day, my mom was cleaning out her room, right? And she had this big mantle with a big mirror on it, and I'd never seen a mirror before. Right? So she took the mirror off, and she just kind of propped it in the hallway where I used to play with my trucks. You know what I mean? So I'm out the hallway, I'm playing with my trucks, and I kind of like peek over my shoulder, and I just see this strange white boy. I had no idea who he was, but he was smart because, like, every time I tried to steal or glance at him, he was looking right back at me. There was nothing I could do. I tried to sneak it, and he was just staring at me. So I played with my trucks for a couple more minutes, and then I just decided it was too weird. So I decided that I should be friendly. I should go try to say hello. You know what I mean? Make friends. I don't know. He's white, I'm black. We can get along. So I went up to him, and I said, hey, I'm Corey, how are you, how's it going? But he was mimicking every movement I did, you know what I mean? He was straight up mocking me to my face, and I got real offended by that. I was a really emotional kid, and every time I did anything, he would do the same thing back at me, you know what I mean? And eventually I got angrier and angrier at him, but the angrier I got, the angrier he got. And I don't know who this white kid was in my house, just making fun of me. So I got so upset that I started to cry, right? I was an emotional kid. It's a sad thing. But my mom heard me crying from the other room, so she came out to give me a hug. But the thing was, like, I know what my mom looks like. You know what I mean? It's like, I saw her next to me, but I also saw her next to the white boy. And then it dawned on me that I was the white boy. It struck me that I was white, so I've been transitioning from a black child to a white child. It's very, very hard. You know what I mean? Sometimes we need to give it up for our freshmen.
Tonight it's called Lazy Susan, and if you've never been to an improv show, you would like to shout out some suggestions from the audience. Wait a second. So we're going to play a game called Lazy Susan. We have four improvisers, and this improviser is in the hot seat, and every time I say pan left, they pan left, and look, there's another different scene going on. This person is in the hot seat. I'm sweet. And then, so let's say if I say pan left again,
General, you went from whacking to killing. That's very extreme. everything. Oh, well, I've known him long. About 2 years, I think.
What made you want to get into the paint chipping business?
Well, you know, I just love the smell of chipping paint.
Yeah. That was true.
Suggestion. Just to recap, Colby will speak for Emily, Emily will speak for Liat, and Liat will speak for Colby. Your suggestion is essays. Begin.
Good afternoon. With me, today we have a very special show. We have two members of the same family, two sisters. But they have a very, how should we put it, specific problem. See, one of them, I won't tell you who. One of them seems to be, she's been missing a lot of deadlines. But more than that, she has been writing her essays purely about her sister.
Ooh.
Okay, please, come on. That's so sweet.
Now this morning I took a shower, like I usually do. What's something you guys do every morning?
Get dressed.
Hunt clowns.
Getting dressed is a very mundane activity. What's not a mundane activity?
Help, Mr. Mom.
Let me get them.
Did you remember the minute?
What's it? It's on my purity ring.
Beloved side.
Are you one of those trainers?
Well, no. It's something that I aspire to be. But to be honest, some of the clientele within the gym don't appreciate my sweat.
Just then, the clientele that did not appreciate my sweat came out of the gym in a mob with pitchforks and torches. They groaned at her. She found a sweaty armor and asked him to hold her in this time of need.
Will you hold me in my time of need?
Well, I just finished sweating and you're still glowing blue. So, no.
But the clientele that did not appreciate the sweat grew closer, and sweaty Hannah grew more fearful.
That's a type 1.
Yes, it is.
Type 1 mold right there.
That's a type 1 series B, I think, actually. This homeowner's not going to be here at the rest.
Not at all.
He said he'd be home at 2 o'clock, I think. It's almost 2 now.
Goodness. Can you scrape it a little bit harder?
I'll try.
There we go.
Sorry, I'm a little late.
Come here, the homeowner.
Yeah, Frank.
Yeah, we got some. Sorry to hear, but we have some type 1 molds.
Oh, no!
Type 1 series B.
Oh, God!
It's only going to cost you your entire house, so don't worry.
Frank, off to any moment!
My entire house? I built this house! No one has ever
in our faces.
Can you hear that?
From shout-outs on our Facebook page, woo! And you might have made some up too. I love apples. Apples for breakfast is wonderful. What's something that doesn't really make sense?
Berries.
Berries.
Snakes.
Pico.
Snakes.
Why not be snakes?
I didn't say snakes.
We removed the snakes from the garden in preparation for the garden party.
Okay, listen, Mom. Yes. Some of the snakes were really nasty, so I took care of them. But some of them were like really cute. So, I took the really cute one. And I put it. I put them in your dresser because they fit there. Because you know what? You can want who you want. Boys and boys and girls and snakes. I told my friend, very happy.
You've helped him right now? correct?
Yeah.
Okay, so now what you're going to do is you're going to pick one of our improvisers to portray you. Your choices are Max, Corey, Colby, Anthony, Leon, or Charlotte. You can gender bend. This is 2015.
It's me, Albert Einstein.
Holy shit!
Yeah!
It's my end!
Okay, so what
Damn it, I hate mine! Bitch, you was scared. She said Spawn was there. He's temper than fled. He hated this time of year. He turned to Red and asked for her assistance. Her help would be grand to make sure fall keeps its distance. Won't you help me beat the season? Let's give fall a cleanse. Do you need another reason? Let's fuck these pumpkin trash!
So I bought you this scarf from H&M and they're having a fall sale. And I got two tickets for the corn maze. And at the corn maze, we can get some apple cider, bring it back to Vermont in our cabin, watch the bees fall, and the best part, campfires. Is that a great idea? Oh shoot, I forgot. I need to get the cigar out of the sand.
No! No! I'll see you all next.
Yeah. Thank you.
slap me in the face! You don't understand any of this work!
Don't fall asleep, don't fall asleep, don't fall asleep!
Hey, Rumi.
I need to get this.
I ate the last box of fish.
Don't fall asleep!
I have to get this work done! It's...
Closed?
Oh, yeah, dude, fall's coming. I bought my first fall star for H&M. see? Go with everything, man.
No! 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 I won't have this at all! Fuck your sales at the mall! You stupid idiots! I'm gonna take all y'all! Get a bit, I hate Ryan! Bijou was scared. See, his head swallowed in there. He's tempered and fled. He hated this time of year. He turned to Ed and asked for her assistance. Her help would be grand to make sure fall keeps its distance. Won't you help me beat the season? Let's give fall a cleanse. Do you need another reason? Let's fuck these pumpkin trash!
Spend each season with friends and get it funnier.